Choy, Bok Choy, if it's kind of a small problem, but usually you can still get a good, decent harvest out of it.